Alright guys, what is up? And we are back with another video. So today, for this video, there's no gameplay. It's gonna be story time. So, something very, very hilarious happened in my class, in my English class. So, today, I'm gonna be talking about that. Trust me, it's very, very funny, so make sure to stick around until the end. So yeah, let's get into it. Alright, so we start off the class. It's very normal. We normally just talk around. And then we get to like 10:15, I think it was. Yeah, it was about 10:15. And all of a sudden, this one person just starts singing. And it was hilarious. And then what happens next is... she leaves, and then my teacher leaves. I'm not going to say any names or anything, because I know I want to keep their, I want to keep their privacy. I want to keep it to themselves. And so, what happened after that is one of the kids in the class goes, "I bet you $1 million that he went out of the Google Meet to go get some chicken nuggies." And at that point, I was crying of laughter. And then one of the kids goes, "Yeah, he went to go get some dino nuggies." And then another kid said, "What are dino chicken nuggies?" And then he went like, "Oh wait, those are those dino shaped chicken nuggets." And the kid who said dino nuggies, he said, "Yeah, that's what we were talking about." Then one of the other kids went, "Alright, so let's go play some Among Us, as I should say, because I've been getting a lot of, like, my friends, they're all like, it's Among Us, not Among Us." And so, yeah. So they're like, "Let's go play some Among Us." And I'm like, "Yes, let's go play." And so I go, I get my phone, and I'm ready to play. I'm like, "What's the code?" Right as I say, "What's the code?" the teacher joins back on his phone. And he's like, "Sorry, the Wi-Fi just went out here." He points to, like, the Wi-Fi router thing, and it's like, something's wrong with it. I don't really remember. He just said, blah, 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 something's wrong with it. And then he goes, then he goes, "I'll join back." And so one of the kids said, "Alright, we were actually gonna play some Among Us." And he's like, "Well, I guess you could play some Among Us. Like, what's the problem with that?" And at that point, we were all like, "Yes!" Like, we could not wait. And so, and then right as I put in the code, right as the game starts, the teacher joins on his computer, so we never actually got to play Among Us, but then, Among Us, I don't know, my bad. And then he said, "Maybe if we get done with all of our work today, if we get done with it early, then we can play some Among Us, all of us together." And then I had this great idea that we could go into, like, breakout groups of, like, 8 or 7 people. Most of them would be 8. There'd be, like, there would be 3 groups of 8. So, yeah. That's how my day was. And then the teacher responded with, "I'm probably not gonna be back for a couple weeks, maybe like a month." And so he said, "Maybe whenever I come back, maybe all of us can play some Among Us. And then at that point, all of us were like, "Yes!" Because this is like the best teacher ever. Like, he's the most fun. He's just amazing. And so he almost let us play Among Us in class. It was hilarious. So yeah, that's what happened today. Please make sure to like, subscribe, and we will see you guys in the next video.